While the salvageable planes are being repaired, the Navy is trying to find out why that EA-6B crashed on the flight deck of the Nimitz. Congressional sources who've been briefed on the Navy's investigation say the pilot, Lieutenant Steve White, reportedly decided he wasn't feeling well enough to fly May 25th, so he reported to sick bay, where he was given some cold medication and told to rest. Later, he told doctors he was feeling better and was returned to duty. The Navy says it won't comment on the circumstances surrounding the accident until the final Navy report has been released. Representative Joseph Addabbo has charged that Lieutenant White had in his system 11 times the recommended amount of a cold medication. The Navy confirms only that higher than expected amounts of the drug were found in the dead pilot's body. Earlier, autopsy reports on the bodies of 13 men who died in the crash showed traces of marijuana. The Addabbo charges focused much attention on the illegal use of drugs in the military, a problem about which the Navy is already aware. But depending on the final results of the Nimitz investigation, the accidental or intentional use of prescription drugs could become the next issue to gain congressional and military attention. At the Norfolk Naval Base, Kathy Midkiff, The Daily News.